Episode 4, you said?
No, go 5.
Pontissimo?
No, not that one. Go 6.
The right coins.
Yeah. Start from there. So you want to go to the Surf Cabana. It's going to be under the...
What? Blue coin?
Yeah.
There's your feet.
So, swim around underneath that. Although there is kind of a backflip in this game, it's significantly overshot by the side jump and the front of the run. Okay, so just kind of follow the path here.
This way?
No.
Follow that path.
I got the other blue coin bird, right? Or two.
I think so.
Hey, what's that?
Should we hit it?
Probably.
And just down there. There it is.
Yes.
I don't think there was a blue coin up there. No, we already got her up there.
Yeah, there was one on the wire stack. I think we got both of them, actually.
Now, let's go move on to Mr. Tool.
That would be a good idea, though. Did we get all the graffiti? Okay, so there's... Right about. go into the dimension slot and see the off
there. Ah, damn it. I was gonna try to get group to save. I am the quack of life forever. I keep getting tossed around like confetti. Adios, bitch. There is one in this one, maybe I'll be at a different stage.
The first three are available, all episodes except for two, but the one is available, all episodes except
for two. Wait, didn't you already pick it up?
I might have.
Wait, that's not happening.
Let me see the other two available. The third one, walk down the boardwalk away from the surf banner. Right, reach the sand, and start watching from there. A little bit closer.
Like, this one?
Not along with the line, but yeah.
Okay, okay. Ladder transformer. Yeah.
Okay. Go find some fruit and we'll toss it in the fruit spirit.
Damn it. Maybe Yoshi Bob can clear whatever the hell that stuff is. Oh, thank God the rock. Oh, thank God. You've left.
Yeah,
I think it's like 115. No. 116.
Yeah, the last two require you, so we're gonna go to the two here.
So just press B now.
Yeah. There we go. We don't want Mario bunting it, so.
That was still fun.
Yeah, go get Mr. Tool.
Hang on, I want to get a drink first.
You need to go get Mr. Tool.
I want to get bombed.
We need Mr. Tool and his expertise in being a tool. Do you have my pasta? Or do you know what it
is? Yeah, it's a pineapple. Okay. First, we get to turn the Mario PI.
Good idea.
Oh yeah, it makes the screen so much more darker. I'm stealing fruit. Fuck the system! Rebellion! It's like from when you did that thing from Twilight Princess. Remember? I think you did Twilight Princess.
Eat them, devour their souls.
Oh, I can.
Let's devour anything.
I like the beat this time.
So now, you know where the
Yeah, I know what the thing is. first and get my revenge.
Yeah, you're standing right on top of it.
Alright, and there's one more of it.
I do not know what it
means. Okay, so jump up on the ledge. Up there. Exactly. Where is
that?
Right up there.
Okay,
so just devour it.
Popping up going, do I shoot after to shoot it?
Yeah, go ahead. Perfect.
Is that all of it?
Okay, now bro, now exit out of this area.
We're done here?
We still have one more, but it can only appear in episodes 1, 2, and 4, so go ahead and take your pick.
I'll go to 2 then. That doesn't waste a life.
Yeah, that is nice.
Wiggler, you asshole! Shut the fuck up, man. I don't care.
Alright, so there's gonna be a red Cataquat on the beach. The rest of them should be blue, I think.
That red one has... There he is.
So we're done with Galato Beach.
Woo!
Already. Alright, exit out before you hit.
So close.
Goodbye, Galato Beach. Alright, you wanna help me with Serena Beaches?
Blue coins?
Yeah.
Might as well.
So go ahead, go to episode 2. One of these days, I'm gonna put out that guy's fire.
One of these days.
Probably gonna be the last thing.
Yeah, the last thing.
We have to deliberately make it the last blue coin we get.
Oh shit, I almost jumped into that. Has been spotted. You sound like a German lesbian.
That's good, because I wanted to dress up as a German lesbian at one point.
What? Episode 2?
You know about Overwatch, right?
Yeah, somewhat.
One of the characters, a character I really like, her code name's Mercy. She's a healer, and she's German, and...
Episode 2?
Fandom tends to tend her to pair her with... Yes. And pair her with an angry girl. So, German lesbian. And I wanted to cosplay as her. Because...
As a male version of her, right? Quasar?
Okay, so good. Go ahead and turn around. Outside, there is a blue coin.
Aw, dude, that looks nice. Look at that. Enjoying the sunset. I wonder how long this game is actually supposed to take, because...
Well, just on the sheer amount of stuff that's in here, like... It's definitely taking a while.
I mean, no, like, based on, like, the stages and what time they look like they're in.
Oh, yeah. Four So, the left hand of the beach and you're falling in towards the left.
Okay, so it's over here.
Ah.
Oh, I see it. All the way over.
Off to a perfect start today. So now you want to go towards the bananas. Hop off the bar and hop again to get the Let's
So you actually never knew this side?
I never noticed that, yeah.
Where's the blue coin again?
It's underneath the roof. Like it's way through the roof. There you go. And then go around to the back of the hotel. There'll be a blue coin sitting on a ledge one floor up. I feel like this outside area of the hotel was kind of just like a wasted potential. Like there's only like two levels here. Both of them involve spraying moving up, and then there's just these three blue coins. That's it. The rest are in the hotel.
Can they all be obtained through this stage, or...?
I'm fairly sure. Oh no. You're gonna wanna exit. Because the next one is available in all episodes except 1, 2, and 6. Okay, yeah, I'll log this up. It's so unscriptive. Find a blue coin in a room with two gold coins in the bedroom.
So is that, it's not technically a three-way?
Don't do six. It's all but one, two, and six.
Let's do the
one key bit. Okay. So basically, we're just looking for the invisible ones right now, so just round, I guess. If it had a map or something, that would be really nice. Hotel Delfino is probably my least favorite area to navigate.
Damn it.
Could we trick you? Oh, I mean ask for your help.
No! Screw that bitch.
Here, I say just go through the level like you normally do. Like, go through the hotel.
The bathroom?
The bathroom, and just keep going around and see if we can find it.
Alright. Whoa!
What?
Pissing off locals.
Tourists.
Is that locals?
Yeah, that's kind of weird. A local.
It's supposed to be a tropical resort.
Okay.
I went with the kids' room.
Okay. To make locating the hotel rooms a bit easier, label them from left to right, A to F for the floor above the lobby. Okay. Here, go to the first floor.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, so from the stairs, you want to go... No. The other stairs. that room. Try and get into that room. How?
Yeah, let's see what does it look like in a can. There we go.
You got an idea of what it is?
No.
I need to do that one level that's the hotel building. I'm just like, I need to
let's just go through here.
Oh! Go to episode 7. All the rooms are open.
Oh, really?
I never knew that.
Holy shit.
Okay, yeah, that's significant.
Yeah. Episode 8, nope. Oh, we have to chase after Shadow Mario in episode 7.
Yeah. Well, I guess they would also be open. Okay, so actually, there are some more points outside of the way.
Suspect spotted!
Ignoring suspect.
I'll let you off in the morning.
I'll let you off in the morning. There we go. And then you want to go to the room that's right next door, room B. There we go. I should have to go. Holy Jesus. Okay. So then we want to go to the next floor.
Oh god, I did not mean to piss you off. Resume what you were doing. Just next one?
Yep.
Damn it.
And not the first room you come to, but the next one.
This one?
Yes. And then you'll go all the way up to the attic.
There's a bunch of them in the attic.
Since there's only one.
Like this one?
Yeah, go up here. Go clockwise around, so yes, this way. So the next corner, get to the second pad passage again from the outer edge. Area and go back outside.
Oh, there's a graffiti tag here.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I was going to suggest that. But we need to go back outside. Or no, sorry, wrong one. We want to go... Oh, no, there is one outside. We can
from here?
Yeah. Go to the top floor and check the wall box between the pool and the stairwell for graffiti. So,
what okay. The? Look at that Mario.
He's just like glitching out. Yeah. Okay, so there should be pear crosses and pear triangles. So those ones are the ones, the last like, graffiti within here.
Oh. Or the ones outside.
Like I said, before we have to switch levels.
Ah, okay.
I know there was one upstairs.
Back upstairs. Imagine people watching running around here like an idiot.
That's a crock.
I think we'd do it in a different stage.
Well, all the doors are open now, so it's really nice.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, I'm nice. Down the lobby. So you can just jump down from here.
Second.
That's annoying. Definitely.
Damn it. Missed it.
unhelpful.
There we go.
Alright, so now go ahead.
What
out? Out of here.
I like Noki Bay.
No, go back. Where
are you? Oh, whoops!
I don't know what you were thinking there.
I was not thinking.
At all. You still have the 100 coin shine spray.
You can do that.
Yeah, I don't
know. They said slot machines.
That's pretty much what I'll have to do.
Get lucky, bitch. Episode 7?
Yeah. We only have one here, I believe. But it's gonna be on a cabana down here.
It's outside.
Okay, go towards the hotel to the cabana on the
right. Same thing as before.
Check the wall behind the right of this and find it. Oh, so go over to the, over the other side entirely. There should be a wall.
There it is.
And then once you get that, just immediately exit.
Oh, still blue coins? I thought we were doing 100 coins now.
No. We'll get all the blue coins first. I'll do the 100 coins one more time.
Alright, then. Alright. How many do I have left?
How many coins do you have right now?
134.
I still have 16. So you're almost out of
there. In this place?
You need to go, yeah.
16.
You've already gotten 14.
Holy shit.
You need to go to a casino now. I think that this episode, this blue coin would be available in episode 4, because you also get the there. However, you'd be wrong. It's only available in episode 5, which is very unfortunate. It's the big M immediately behind you once you go into the casino.
Alright, let's do this. Oopsie. That's not what I want to do. thank you. Alright. How big is... Oh.
No, that's pretty big.
What M are you talking about? I don't see any M.
I don't see that. There we go. Now you want to exit and go to episode 6.
That's seriously? One,
these ones are kind of difficult. You have to spray the Nokis.
What?
Watch the loop off.
Oh wait, there was also that one in the center that we missed.
Yeah.
Episode 7. You said?
Six. Okay, so in episode 6, the same couple needs resting again. Watch the ground from the long chairs to the left of the same tree.
Oh, so I have to do all this again?
Yeah, just be careful because it'll start with time.
So good start.
That is so nice.
spirit to feel more. Wow, that was cool.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna say episode 3 now. Oh, wait, which one's 3?
Let's check. Three was the secret. No, the hotel, like, mystery.
Just the hotel? Maybe go to 7, then. Just so we don't have to waste time.
Alright.
So... one of those flames on the hotel...
Oh, I know. We'll I know what you're talking about. I know which one. So, before.
There's also flowers. Okay. Perfect.
Wait, there was other. Oh, wait, no, there might be a regular
corner. On the right behind the hotel. Young
Dutch. Over here?
Yep, looks like it. Perfect. Alright, now go into the hotel.
Third floor?
Yep.
Suspect spotted. Pursuing Cusper or after the same thing. Damn it. Dick. Alright, we're on the third floor again.
So, the first room. Right there. There. You remember the, you saw the painting.
The painting.
Right there.
Oh, right.
Okay. And then, not the next room, but the room after that. Spray the empty shell on the left next to the upturn. Yeah, to the right of it. Right.
You see that?
Maybe. Not that one. Spray the shells. Inside the casino.
Do we just enter from here?
No, you can only go to the casino at episode 4.
Really? Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. Damn it. Exit out again.
Thank you. Because one of the last blue coins that we need to get, you have to play slots. And in episode 5, you get all the slots to yourself.
Doesn't need to have activated the secret.
No, I just mean, like, in 4, there are other people there. Here, pause real quick. Yeah, we have 4.
Nice.
Let me in.
What a trick. Seriously, fuck that guy. He's an asshole.
He's the only one. He's actually one of the few people that doesn't think that Mario did the graffiti. Although the Peanut Park director is probably much better. Okay, so look around for the flames. See what I'm seeing with those.
Until I pick up his dead body. God!
Keep running into the wrong one. Okay, get the flames. I guess there was one in the hotel where you have to get the flames, but I guess I was wrong. Okay, so now you play slots.
Should have done this one too.
I have a guide right in front of me.
Alright. How do I do this?
You just grab pound this.
You lied to me.
Sometimes you left second from the right. So left second. Next one. No. That one.
This one?
No. The second from the right. Yes. Right?
Not this one.
Okay.
Maybe it was this one?
There are other slot machines over there.
Did that coin just turn to look at me? That's what it does.
Oh my god. That's me. Bianca Hills was like when he was, so.
Like it was worse or was it better?
No, this was worse. So there are 2 left here. One in the attic and one in room C.
Episode 7, right?
Yep.
One in the attic and one in room C. Let's begin the hunt. So, from our conversation from yesterday, have you ever shoved an auger down your plumbing?
No.
Not fun, especially when it comes back out, because...
I don't wanna know.
I was literally covered in shit when we were done.
Please stop talking! Go upstairs to the second floor.
But it's satisfactory when you hear that draining sound.
God.
Twice.
The third row.
You hear a draining sound twice, and you know you're done. It was so satisfying.
Alright, now go all the way up to the attic.
But it's like touching black water.
Please stop talking.
You know?
Just stop.
It got all over the walls.
No.
Okay, this is the attic, right?
Yes. Our last blue coin, first ring of each.
It got all over my clothes. It got all over me.
So there should be a lone blue wandering around here.
Does he have it?
Yes.
At least he's better than shoving an auger down your plumbing and pulling it back out. Don't you get turned from
all episodes except 1, 2, 3, and 6.
It's disturbing though, because like, the entire thing was. It was dark brown. No, it was just plain brown when we put it in there and it came back out completely dark brown.
Was that too color?
No, darker. It came out darker than when it came in.
What else is blue?
There it is. Hey, asshole. I'm trying to blue things up. I'm just doing it out there.
Alright. This has been another episode of Side by Side Plays. I'm Shikuquaza.
I'm ZGPilot.